Hi guys, Harrison here again, and today we're opening a Elite Trainer box from Sun and Moon. So pretty old, but it was on for really cheap, and so I thought it would be fun to open. These come with 8 packs, as you can see here. Comes with a pack of 65 card sleeves, dice, I don't know, I think that's a larger dice, and then couple of little tokens that are used to keep track of burn, poison, and then your GX attack. And sort of hard, might be hard to see, but inside is a poster that you can keep and hang on the wall or whatever. Comes with a little guide that shows all the cards that come or that are in this expansion, so you can keep track or you can think about which cards you want to buy or collect or whatever it might be. And then this is where all the cards are, and I literally bought this just so I could have the box pretty much. It's got a lot of these spacers in here, and it also comes with these dividers. I don't really care too much about the dividers. Yeah, so here's the dice. Newer ones actually have 2 large dice, so this one only has 1. And then these are the sleeves. Quite nice looking sleeves. Here's the little plastic tokens that I was talking about. And these are the 2, 3, 4, yep, 8 packs. And then it also comes with a bunch of energies. The energies are pretty useless. I mean, you open one and you pretty much have enough energies for forever. Let's get that right there. Nice little background thing to look at. And all of these are from the Sun and Moon expansion, I believe. Yep. So they give you a nice way to get into the expansion without requiring you to buy a whole booster box, which is nice. Now let's see how this is done. Yeah, okay. So you can just turn it around. Do 3 to the front. We've got Krokorok, Pelipper, EXP Share, Togedemaru, Sheldar, Mapuhita, Fero, Grubbin, Foil Team Skullgrunt, and Primarina. Oh, and there's an energy on the end. Yeah. Just a regular rare to start off. Let's hope we get a few foils and maybe a GX or two. That'd be cool. Three to the front. Hypno, Crumpbeak, Rainbow Energy, Grubbin, Zubat, Torkoal, there we go. Rowlet, Drowsy, a reverse energy switch, and a Parasect. And I gotta remember to take that energy off. I'm not gonna remember. So far, nothing, but that's okay. Sometimes it takes a little while to get the ball rolling. Sometimes you just hit a dry spell to start off with. You never know. Maybe we'll get a secret rare. Krokorok, Rainbow, Chargebug, Grabrawler, I don't know, Roggenrola, Alola Eradicate, Chinchou, oh my goodness, no thank you, and Incineroar. So, oh my goodness, stop. So far, we have 2 of the 3 starter dudes. That's pretty cool. Maybe we'll get the Rowlet in the Rowlet pack. This will be the 4th pack, so hopefully this time we can get a foil or something. That would be nice. We've got Alolan Raticate, Wishiwashi, Energy Retrieval, Sheldar, Young Goose, Paras, Caterpie, Makuhita. Oh, a reverse rare. That's pretty cool. And also we have an energy. And a non-hollow cloister. Wow, really getting unlucky with these rares, honestly. Usually in four packs, you know, you get one rare. Well, maybe this will be it. Maybe this will be a secret rare. Maybe we'll get a secret rare. I don't know. Togedemaru. There we go. And last card is nothing. I mean, I guess it's foil, so I can't really complain too much. But still, not like a GX or anything. Or, yeah, GX, not UX. So confusing between all these packs. Never know which one's gonna be EX or GX. I mean, it's really easy to tell, but yeah. Oh, that's not. It's three to the front. Then that. Got Grabble, double colorless energy, that guy, Crab Brawler, that girl, Alolan Diglett. The only difference is he has hair, but he's also steel type. Dewpeeder, Allow Meowth, Chinchou, and a Butterfree, non-foil. So far we are six packs in and one foil. That is the worst odds we've ever had, I think. So hopefully that luck can change right here, right now. Please, 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 something, something, please. Last one. It's gonna be done in silence. Hopefully that brings good luck. Not bad. I mean, no way. Overall, we got like two reverse foils, rares, and then one holo rare. So that's pretty cool. And we got a GX. It's not a full art, but still pretty nice. I don't know. Nothing too insane. Not gonna complain though. I'm not much of a complainer. I say that. I like to be pessimistic at times. But yeah, I'm overall pretty okay with that. A little bit of a short video. I hope you enjoy. But yeah, it's just been busy with school, so it's sort of hard to get the content out on a steady basis. So yeah, hope you just enjoy watching that. And if you do, like and comment, subscribe, whatever. And yeah, share it with your friends. Anyways, thanks for watching. See you guys soon.